You cannot always judge the book by the cover and something in life. Many of us tend to do that. And give you a try, because diversity is a very, very important thing. If we all take the opportunity to know somebody that is very different from us, we will see a uniqueness of that person that we all possess.
Step outside your comfort zone and meet different people from different cultures, and because you never know where your next friend lies in life. And people come in and out of your lives all the time for reasons. And you just know, you don't know what you might be missing if you don't stop and say hello to someone. And look beyond color and cultures, and look inside the person and see what life is really about.
حبيبي القس حنا سلاقة يمتلك قلب نظيف وشفاف وطيب، ويحاول جهد الإمكان أن يقرب بين الآراء، أن يقرب الوجوه، أن يقرب القلوب والمشاعر.
I'm a Jewish peace activist. Claude Jacobs and I have been traveling very similar paths. I met him at an exhibition of his pluralism project, and we've been working together and supporting each other ever since then.
Difference was part of the world that I grew up in, and I came to see that the difference was interesting, that the difference was something that made life exciting, and it wasn't a threat to me.